Hello guys, so welcome back to one more video. In this video we'll be talking about why you should not spend your tokens on the burst of speed event which is going on right now. To clear this answer, I will like to show you few images which will tell you why you should not. So as we see the first image, you see this guy is not having a single blueprint for the speed tail, the Sean FKP and even the AVR, okay. Even if this guy wants to put 15,000, 18,000 or 20,000 tokens, what he can do? He might unlock the car, that's all. Same guy, this guy is also having the same story. He has few speed tail blueprints, but again, his rest of the cars is in terrible condition. Okay, even if he wants to put 15,000, 18,000 tokens, maximum what he can get, 1 star, 2 star. But in the burst of speed event which is going on, in that to get all the tokens back, you have to make the car 2 star, 3 star or 4 star, depends on the type of timing which is required. Okay, just imagine a person needs 85 blueprints for the Lamborghini Sean FKP or 85 blueprints for the speed tail. He spends 18,000, 20,000, he unlocks it, but he's not able to recover them back also. So there is no point of spending tokens on these cars. Now you people would have analyzed that how much tokens you need. So there will be a BOS event in the month of November end or December's first week. So now if you try to start saving from this day, you can easily collect 35 to 40k tokens. If you have 35 to 40k tokens for a BOS, then it's a great thing. So I would suggest you people not to spend tokens, save it. Okay, save it. If any car is near to a startup, spend on that. But try not to unlock a new car. Try not to foolishly spend your tokens. Okay, and one more thing. If you have got lot of tokens, 25k, 30k, 40k, do watch this video I uploaded. You will get a clear idea where to spend your tokens. Okay guys, so thanks a lot. I'll be coming back with one new video very soon. All the best for the upcoming events. Thank you guys.